BenTV's lit! Your videos are lit!
Well done, boys, keep it going.
Go on, Ben!
Can a human being run under 2 minutes? That's the barrier we're facing here.
Of course, the world record's 140.91.
Alright, can an under 17 do it?
Well, yeah, over 100 people have already done it this year.
Fine, can I at least do it?
Well, I guess we'll have to find out.
Round your city, round the clock. Everybody needs you. No, you can't make everybody equal.
We're heading to the track.
Yeah, I'm not doing it.
It's the, what should you call it? Tester? Initiation. Initiation.
It's not really accurate. It's
grass. It's grass track. So we just want to see where we're at, you know.
In my new running
baseline. Baseline.
Just warmed up.
A bit tight for training sessions.
Yeah, there was a hard training session yesterday. Not for me, I'm injured. But...
Never knew calm, I can't help. 180, I'll turn back. Send the body in the car.
Keep it going, Bandy, keep working, stick with it.
Change if it did, I can't tell. Make me stay no more, it ends next to Amy's grave. With the prayer hands and the shaky legs still.
I'm happy with that because no speed work, trained yesterday, grass track. Seems like I'm making excuses, but just a baseline, you know, something to build on.
From here, I continued training, and before I knew it, was my first race of the season, a BMC at Millfield.
I said, girl, why you keep calling? I said, girl, why you keep calling? Yeah, she said, I need a new whip. Yeah, cause I know that you're still balling. She just wanna go back to the future, so I brought that girl a DeLorean. 21 minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter it.
From man in the crowd on the floor. Out of town, never saw her before. Told her, baby, we don't got that long. Listen, this not my city show, but I treat it like my city show. 20 more minutes into I'm on. 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 20 more minutes.
He's overtaken everyone.
20 more minutes into I'm on. Yeah, I am not slow. Niggas, you want me, cause I got the dope. Pass that girl right on my friend, give me go. He passed me her friend, so they switching roles. I hit it fast, yeah, I hit it slow. Bye bye the morning, girl, I gotta go. Gotta get ready, tonight is my show.
Oh, bad.
Okay, you might help me, my show. Gotta be partners right under my nose. These niggas mad cause I got out the door. These niggas mad cause I got out the door. Turnin' my stop cause I gotta be stopped. Gotta be going on top of my hopes. I understand that it's your girlfriend, bro.
Back on it, this was actually quite a good season opener. I beat my PB by over 3 seconds and also learned a couple of valuable lessons. The first one was to not start my Garmin out of the gum out, as this wasted quite a bit of time. Another thing I learned was to go out a bit quicker. I thought I was on pace coming through 400 meters, but I didn't realize there was a gap between my pack and the actual leader. Another thing was to fight to the line. As you can see, I kind of give up towards the end as I realized that I'm not going to break too, and here I lose even more time by slowing down. My next race was at Endermay, a BMC at Exeter this time. Between these races, my GCSE exam had started, which made it increasingly difficult to train consistently. But regardless, I'd got some good training in, and I felt hopeful for the end of the month.
That's true, is that right? She's sipping one way in your eyes, red, get her wetter. My Louboutins new, so my bottoms, they is redder. No, I'm not all right, but I'm all up on my cheddar. Just talk to your homie, she said we should be together. Give me brain with someone, say that I made her my header. If she ever called, my Louboutins new, so my bottoms, they is redder.
No,
I'm
not all right,
but I'm all up on my cheddar. Just talk to your homie, she said we should be together. Give me brain with someone, say that I made her my header. If she ever call my phone, you know I got a dad. But I like that girl too much, I wish I never met.
I've only had some times, but you'll get over it.
Oh,
that was just awful. That's kind of worried me. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it after that. I'm gonna have to take a break or something because I'm just really not happy with that. I was awful. Didn't even PB. Yeah, I guess if you're seeing this, I probably did it, but right now, doesn't really look like it.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rollin'. Motherfucker, we rollin'. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen. So goodnight, cruel world, I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much, I need a moment. No one man should have all that power.
We just finished our GCSEs.
And it's looking like summer.
It is looking summer.
Got bad.
Falling due to light this morning, but I think I'll be okay. I'll be okay.
Got bad.
Car still smells like marijuana.
So here I am. You know everybody talks, girl, and it means nothing till you let it. But if you keep second guessing, then there's only gonna be one end. You can leave if you really want to.
Come back, keep it going. You're on.
And you can 59. Run if you feel you have to.
Keep it going, Ben. Keep pushing.
I really thought that this was the time I was going to do it. My friends were there filming and supporting me, and training was going really well leading up to it.
Come on, Ben! Come on, it's within reach, mate. Come on, keep going. Come on, Ben, keep moving.
That's a good effort.
I can't sleep, but I can dream of love.
Unfortunately, I fell just short and ran clear 1.4. After this race, I got some crucial advice from my coach Steve. He told me not to kick with 200 metres to go, as I was too early. So instead, he suggested that I kick at 90 to go. A month of training later, it was the final race of the season. Another BMC at Exeter, a track that I did not have the most pleasant memories of. Just my mum and my coach Judy in there, it was now or never. This time I was in the A race, and I had the advice from Steve in the back of my head the whole way around.
But I know you lied when you said that you just had enough and save yourself. So hear me out. You know everybody talks, girl, and it means nothing till you let it. And if you keep second guessing, then there's only gonna be one end. But you can leave if you really want to.
I finished and had no idea of the time. It was only when Julian came up to hug me that I knew I'd done it. I was so happy, and all the hard work and struggle felt worth it for that moment.
Well, guys.
Thanks to my coaches and my friends who pushed me through it. This time shot me into second in the Southwest and 63rd in the UK. For some this may be easy, but for me, after seeing my friends achieve such great things, it was such a relief to finally achieve something big.
Defying gravity, I try but I keep falling. Cause falling's easy, but it only brings you down.
Well, guess we'll have to find out. Well, guess we'll have to find out. Well, guess we'll have to find out. Fuck. Well. I can't.